Hi there. I just want to tell you about this great car computer that tells you your engine codes and your ABS codes. This is a Innova 3030 G2, and it works wonderful with cars that are 1996 and later. And here's what you do. First, you turn your ignition to on, not so that the engine has started, but just so that the electronics are fired up. Then you take this end of this cable, and you go underneath your steering wheel. And there's this little port. You just pop this right onto it. And as you do that, the screen will pop on, and it'll start to link up. And it'll take a moment to gather some information. Here you can see that it's communicating. And here we're going to see if I have any engine codes. But first it's going to ask, so what model or what make of car do you have? I have a Chevrolet Uplander. This is my vehicle, yes. And here it tells us that no powertrain DTCs or freeze frame data is presently stored here. And if I go down, there's nothing. So that's good. And now I'm going to check if I need to erase those codes. I would just press this button twice here, this red button. But it's about this simple. Then you go, if you want to check your ABS system, and you click on the DTC button, and then it'll ask this, would you like to get the ABS DTCs? And I would click yes under the return. And now it's going to gather data. I use this to diagnose a front left wheel assembly and a front right wheel assembly where the speed sensors, which are integrated into the hub assemblies, they went bad. Well, this tells me that no ABS DTCs are presently stored because after I fixed those, I cleared out the ABS system of DTCs, and then now I'm just rechecking it, and this has cleared my system. To let me know that my ABS is working and there's nothing odd that's shown up. Now, this is going to save you about $70, and this does go for $70 on Amazon. You can see a link to this in the description. But to get your car diagnosed, each time it will cost at least $70. This is going to save you time, it's going to save you money, and this is a great product for DIYers or people who like to fix their own cars. Again, this is the Innova 3030 G2, and I'm checking this out on a 2006 Chevrolet Uplander. You can hook up any car to this, any late model car, regardless of where it is made, and it will be able to read these codes. I hope this helped you, and happy DIYing. Bye-bye.